ವಾಮಾಂಗೇ ಚ ವಿಭಾತಿ ಭೂಧರಸುತಾ ದೇವಾಪಗಾಮಸ್ತಕೇ ಭಾಲೇ ಬಾಲವಿದುರ್ಗಲೇ ಚ ಕರಲಂ ಯಸ್ಯೋರಸಿವ್ಯಾಲರಾ ಸೋಯಂ ಭೂತಿ ವಿಭೂಷಣಸುರವರಃ ಸರ್ವಾಧಿಪಸರ್ವದಾ ಶರ್ವಸರ್ವಗತಶಿವಶಶಿನಿಭಃ ಶ್ರೀಶಂಕರ ಪಾತು ಮಾಂ ಪ್ರಸನ್ನತಾಮ್ಯಾನಗತಾಭಿಷೇಕತಃ ತಥಾ ನಮಂಲೇ ವನವಾಸ ದುಃಖತಃ ಮುಖಾಂಬುಜಶ್ರೀರಘುನಂದನಸ್ಯ ಮೇ ಸದಾಸ್ತು ಸಾಮಂಜುಲಮಂಗಲಪ್ರದಾ ನೀಲಾಂಬುಜಶ್ಯಾಮಲಕೋಮಲಾಂಗಂ ಸೀತಾಸಮಾರೋಪಿತವಾಮಭಾಗಂ ಆಣೋ ಮಹಾಸಾಯಕಚಾರುಚಾಪಂ ನಮಾಮಿ ರಾಮಂ ರಘುವಂಶನಾಥಂ ನಮಾಮಿ ರಾಮಂ ರಘುವಂಶನಾಥಂ ಹರಿಯೋ.
ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ವಿ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ 297 ದಿ ಅಯೋಧ್ಯಾಕಾಂಡ್ ನಿರಖಿ ವಿವೇಕಿ ವಿಲೋಚನನಿ ಶಿಥಿಲ ಸನೇಹ ಸಮಾಜು ಕರಿ ಪ್ರಣಾಮ ಬೋಲೆ ಭರತು ಸುಮಿರಿ ಸೀಯ ರಘುರಾಜು. 297 ಅಯೋಧ್ಯಾಕಾಂಡ್. ಭರತ್ ನೌ ಸ್ಪೀಕ್ಸ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರಿಂಗ್ ಭಗವಾನ್ ಶ್ರೀರಾಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೀತಾಜಿ. ಅಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈ ಸ್ಪೀಕ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ Tulsidas, he describes very nicely, poetically. From his heart he spoke, and his heart was like that Manas lake, and from that, in that lake swims that swan. So the words which came out from his mouth was like that. Manju Marali, that most beautiful swan, it means his words were imbued with wisdom and prudence and goodness and all such thing also. Now, what he spoke, this is now number 297, K Bad. See.
Prabhu Pitu Matu Surhida Gura Swami Pujya Paramahita Antar Jami ಸರಳ ಸುಸಾಹಿಬ ಸೀಲ ನಿಧಾನು ಪ್ರಣತ ಪಾಲ ಸರ್ವಜ್ಞ ಸುಜಾನು ಸಮರಥ ಸರಣಾಗತ ಹಿತಕಾರಿ ಗುಣ ಗಾಹಕು ಅವಗುಣ ಅಘಹಾರಿ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಗೋಸಾಯಿ ಸರಸ ಗೋಸಾಯಿ ಮೋಹಿ ಸಮಾನ ಮೈ ಸಾಯಿ ದೋಹಾಯಿ ಪ್ರಭು ಪಿತು ವಚನ ಮೋಹವಸ ಪೀಲಿ ವಸ ಪೇಲಿ ಆಯೌ ಇಹಾ ಸಮಾಜು ಸಕೇಲಿ ಜಗವಲ ಪೋಚ ಊಚ ಅರುಣೀಚು ಅಮಿಯ ಅಮರ ಪದ ಮಾಹುರಮೀಚು ರಾಮ ರಜಾಯಿ ಮೇಟ ಮನ ಮಾಹಿ ದೇಖಾ ಸುನಾ कतहु को नाही जो मैं सब विधि की निढिठाई प्रभु मानी स्नेह सेवकाई कृपा भलाई आपनी नाथ की नवल मोर भूषण भे भूषण सरिस सुज सुचारु चहु सुत हनुमान की जय उमापति महादेव की जय बोलो भाई कने की
प्रभु पितु मातु सुहृद गुरु स्वामी भरत इज एड्रेसिंग हु एल्स टू एड्रेस राम इज देयर हु विल एड्रेस सो मेनी पीपल आर देयर द लॉर्ड ऑफ द यूनिवर्स इज देयर हिमसेल्फ इफ वी हैव ऑल ऑफ दीस पीपल गैदर द लॉर्ड हिमसेल्फ देयर हु विल लुक एट Lord only. So here is Bhagwan. Prabhu Pitu Matu. You are my mother, my father. Suhrida, friend. Gura, Guru, Swami, Master. Puja Paramahita Antarjami. Puja means worshipful. Paramahita, supremely. I'm caring about my welfare and everybody's welfare. Antarjami. Antarjami means Antarjami. Who dwells? Within, who knows the secret of everybody's heart. Even before we desire something, Bhagavan knows. Antaryami. Sarala. Sarala subhava namana kutilai. Saral subhava. Bhagavan is saral. Simple. Simple means straightforward, truthful, like that. Simple. Simple. If you come from South India. Simple. What are you standing there doing? What are you doing there? Simply? Anyway, that nice. I like that South Indian accent. Simbl. Okay, enough for that. Sarala Suha. Sarala. Susahib. Susahib means, Sahib means Lord and Master. Susahib, great. Such a great Lord and Master. Who is going to give us Sahib? Best of Masters. Su Sahib. Sushtu Sahib. Sahib, what do you have? We use here, na? In Trinidad, common. Sahib, many times you will hear me calling people Sahib and all. It is. Sahib is Urdu actually. Sahib is not a Sanskrit or Hindi or anything. So from Urdu it comes. So you could see the influence too. Siddhaji is writing in the 1500s, right? In 1500s he's writing, but Urdu had come to India and Islamic rule had come to India many centuries before that. So the influence of the language, like that. So, Susahib, Susahibu, Seela Nidhanu, Bhagwan Shri Ram is the very embodiment, an ocean of friendliness, and Seel means good character, amiability, and all of that sort of thing. Seela Nidhanu. Pranatapal. Bhagavan Sri Ram is Pranatapal. Pranatapal means Jo Pranat ko Palte. That is her. Palan karne wale. He who protects the one. Pranata is Hindi, Sanskrit, eh? Pranata. Pranata is past passive participle of? No. Pranam. Pranata. Ah, nam. Correct. Nam only. Pravapasarga. Nam. Pranata. So, the ma is dropped in that PPP. So many times that last letter is dropped. So na nata and prize upasarga. Nata is the PPP. Pranatapal. Pranata. Pranatam palati. Palati. Oh, pati. And a palati. In Hindi, it gets that la. Pal. Pal. In Sanskrit, it's paoli. Pati. Sanskrit. Sarvagya. Bhagavan Ram is Sarvagnya. Sarvagnya becomes Sarvagya. Like that. All knowing. Sujan. Sujan means all wise. Sayani. Sayan. Sujan. Like that. We have Sayan word we have seen many times. Sayan means Sujan. Means all wise, that Bhagavan. Bharat praising Rama. You see, when an ordinary person praises Rama, it's something different. And when such a devotee like Bharat praises Rama, no? Those words have meaning coming from Bharat. See, Samaratha. Samaratha means, you see, just now, Sarvagnya. So, he's Sarvagnya, Sarvashaktivan. So, Samaratha means Sarvashaktivan. Samaratha, Sarvashaktivan means all powerful, omnipotent in English. Samaratha, then Saranagata Hitakari, and one who seeks the welfare of those who take refuge. Then Gunagahaku, who praises and appreciates and loves the great qualities of any devotee. When he sees any great qualities in that devotee, he loves it. And Avaguna Agahari, and destroys or removes all bad qualities and sins from that devotee. That Rama he Bharat is praising. Swami Gosai hi Sarisa Gosai. Well, if we have to look for a comparison for Rama, he will be his own comparison. That is the idea. There is no other comparison. Swami Gosai hi Sarisa Gosai only. Gosai is his own comparison of Gosai, the Lord. No other comparison. And Mohi Saman, if you have to look for a comparison of a sinner like me, I mean, there is no other sinner like me. I am my own comparison also. In the next line, what words of Bharat? I am my own comparison also. Mohi Saman, mai. Mohi Saman, mai. Mai hu. Sai to hai. Averse to the Lord. Wicked. Enemy of the Lord. All that. Like that. Sai Duhai. Sai Duhai means one who is averse to his master. Enemy of his master. So if you look at comparison for Bhagavan, Bhagavan is if it's comparison. If you look for a comparison to a sinner like me, I am my own comparison. Prabhu Pitu Bachana Moha Basa Peli Ayau Iha Samaju Sakeli. In defiance of my master's words, my Lord's words, I gathered all of these people and I came here to this forest. See, he's talking now how he is a sinner, how he is papi, how he is all of these, how he is like this, enemy of his Lord, because he went against the word of his master, because the master said, yes, I will go there to fulfill the word of my father and let Bharat be the. Means to say that was Rama's wish. So he gathered all the people now and came to this forest, he's saying. I gathered all of these people. Sakeli. Sakeli means he brought them together. Ikatekar. Then Jagavala Poch is in this world. In Jaga, in this world. Bhala, they are good people. They are poch, bad people, evil people. Then Ucha Arunichu. They are those who are high-minded, and Nichu, those who are low-minded. World, I keep telling you, from long ago I've been telling you, the rishis are very realistic people. We don't say, no, 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 everybody in the world is nice, you know. Everybody nice people. Or everybody in the world is evil. The Shastra tell very clearly, the world is made up of the pairs of opposition. Just as you have nice, sweet people in the world, in the same way you will have wicked, diabolical people, same way. And same way, you have nice panda bear and teddy bear and all kind of bears. You'll have snake and And what? Crispy bear? And grizzly bears, yeah. Correct. To match the bear. That is good. So, the world is like that. So it very easily it is describing. Huh? And the world, Amiya. Amiya means there is nectar. Amarpada, immortality. In the same way, Mahur. Mahur means poison, venom. And Michu, immortality. It can, the opposite to that, death. So the same world is made up of all things. Huh? Ram Rajai Meta Mana Mahi Dekasuna Katahu Ko Nahi. And I have not seen in this world anybody. Why all of this? Why are you telling us snake and not snake? What do you call poison and nichan, uchan, nichan, all of these things? He said, Ram Rajai Meta Mana Mahi Dekasuna Katahu Ko Nahi. I have never heard or seen of anybody who has gone against the will of Rama, or frustrated the will of Rama. So may sab vidhi kini thai. But I have done. It means in this world, I have done this brazen and insolent act of going against the will of Rama. So just now he made this pair of opposites. So he means to say he's telling all of this to tell that he falls on the negative side, like that. That is the context. Otherwise, suddenly we're talking about poison and nectar and all of that to tell that only Prabhu Mani Sane, and still, even though I have become so insolent and so brazenly wicked and all of that thing, yet still Prabhu Mani Saneha Sevakai, still the Lord recognized me and have affection for me and accepted me as his Sevak. In other words, this is all praise of Bhagavan. Yes. Kripa Bhalai Apani, out of his own grace and his own compassion, his own goodness. Nataki Navalamur, he has done good to me, he has taken me, looked at me in good light, like that. Out of his own grace and goodness and his compassion and all. Dushanabhe Bhushana Sarisa, all my wicked and evil traits and qualities, he has made them ornaments for me. And so, Suja Sucharu Chahu Or, and now my name has gone everywhere. Spread everywhere. Because the Lord made all my Dushan into Bhushan. Dushan means all bad traits. It means if anything has happened, and if my name has gone everywhere as a great devotee of Ram, it is all because of Ram. He'll tell again. Now see. Rauri Riti Subani Badai Jagat Vidit Nigamagam Gai Pura Kutil Khalakumati Kalanki Nichani Silani Risani Sanki Teu Suni Saranama Teu Suni Sarana Samuhe Aye Sakrit Pranamuki He Apanaye Dosh kab hun ur aane Suni gun sadhu samaj bakhane Ko sahib sevak hine waji Aap samaj saj sab saji निज कर तू तीन समुझिया सपने सेव
सेवक सकुच सोच उर अपने तो गोसाई नहीं दूसर कोपी भुजा उठाई कहो पन रोपी पशु नाचत सुख पाठ प्रबीना गुण गति नत पाठक आधीना यो सुधारि सन मानि जन किए साधु सिर मोर को कृपाल बिनु पाल है बिरदावलि बर जोर सियावर रामचंद्र की जय पवन सुत अति महादेव की जय भाई सब संतन
राउरी रीति राउरी रीति सुबानी बड़ाई जगत विदित निगमागम गाई ऑल द वर्ल्ड हैज संग एंड ऑल द निगम आगम ऑल द शास्त्रस हैव संग अबाउट इज वेल नोन टू ऑल ऑफ देम व्हाट राउरी रीति द ग्रेट वंडरफुल कंडक्ट एंड बिहेवियर एंड मोडस ऑपरेंडी ऑफ दिस राम सुबानी बड़ाई हिज ग्रेट हिज ग्रेटनेस बड़ाई मीन्स हिज ग्रेटनेस बड़ाई And Suvani, his sweet words, how nicely he speaks and all. So all these Shastras know and the whole world knows. Jagata Bidita, it is known. And Kura, Kutila, Kala, Kumati, Kalanki, all negative word now. Kura means cruel. Cruel means cruel. Cruel. From, see where it comes from? Cruel. Cruel. Kutila, Kutila means perverse, demented, warp-minded like that. Kutila. Khala, wicked. Kumati. Kumati means evil again. Evil-minded. Kalanki. Kalanki means blemished, stained, means disgraced like that. Neecha. Base person, niche. Nisil. Nisil means without any shield, character. Characterless. Without any goodness, without any friendliness, all of that. Impudent, any all such words. Nisil. Nisil. Then Nirisa. Nirisa means godless. Nirisha, no Isha. Means atheist, maybe. Nastic. He is no god for him, that person. All this type of people. Nisanki. Nisanki means Nishanki. He has no doubt. Means he has no doubt. How is that negative? Huh? He has no doubt. You have heard in English? Fools go where angels fear to tread. You heard that? So it means to say the angel has doubt about going there. But this fellow has no doubt. That's why he called a fool. He no doubt, Nishanki. So that type of person. It means Jarabuddhi, like that. It means he cannot think, I better I don't go there, you know. Something will happen, but I don't do this. It's totally jada, like that. So that type of nishanki. It means, what are you given there? Unscrupulous. Yeah, on same thing.
No inhibitions.
No inhibitions. Yeah, we have to be totally foolish. Yeah. Actually, it is our present education system is so totally misguided with regard to that thing. The education system is totally misguided with regard to removing inhibitions from human beings. All inhibitions are to be removed in the modern education system. But those things are valuable checks on the actions, words, and thoughts of a human being. So when you remove any that inhibition, he'll think anything, say anything, and do anything. The education system is not guided by shastras, you see. It is guided by what modern psychologists think is right. So the objective is to remove all inhibitions. In our shastra, shame is praised. Shame is a guna, something to have. When you remove all inhibitions, if a person has no shame. We have seen that before. I have spoken about that also. Shame is there in the... So now that person who has no inhibition like this, unscrupulous, he'll do anything, say anything. That is why he says, fools go where angels fear to tread. Anyway, but nishanki means he has no doubt. He goes, close the eye and go. Where? In bullfight. He never seen a bull. But everybody going, so. He close the eye also and go there. Hiya. Now, see, even that type of person, see, all you described here just now, all these negative type of people described here. Teu suni saranam samuhe aye sakrita pranamu kahe apanai. How Bhagwan? Once if that person, sakrit means sakrita peyena murari samarcha. Sakrit means once only. That person does pranam. Kihe apanai Bhagwan, accept that person as his own. As his own. Not only that, the first line said, Teu suni sarana samuhe aye. Bhagwan only has to hear that that person has come to surrender. You know, this we will see when you get to Sundar Khan, the exact thing. Bhagwan only heard from Sugriva that this Vibhishan had come. He only heard and already accepted. He had not seen him even. Like that. So this is the meaning. And any one of these people, which is just crude, kalanki, anything, kutila, Lord only has to hear that this person has come to surrender. And he accepts them as his own, considers them to be sadhu. Dekhi dosha kabahu na uraane. He never looks on the fault of that devotee. Dekhi dosha kabahu na uraane. Never. That he takes to heart the faults of the devotee. Suni guna sadhu samaj khane. Hearing only about his great qualities, he places him among the sadhus in his mind. Ko sahib seva kahi nevaji. Which Lord is there in this world, master, who is so gracious to the sevak like this? Rama. Aap samaj saj sab saji. He takes care of every need of that devotee. Nijakar tuti na samujhiya sapane. And he never considers what he has done for that devotee, even in his dream. In his dream also, he doesn't consider, I have done this for the devotee, I have done that for the devotee, I have done the other thing for the devotee, like that. You all of these qualities, you have seen Puja Gurudev. How he brought all of us, fed us, gave us everything, gave us in knowledge, and one day, Gurudev will not, even in dream also think, I have given anything to these all swamis and brahmacharis and all that. Like that, same sort of thing. In dream also. Sevaka sakucha, not only that. Sevaka sakucha, socha ura apani. In his own heart, he becomes worried. Worried. Bhagwan become worried about the devotee's sorrows. What a Lord. So gosai, nahi dusara kopi, puja uthai, kahau panarupi. I raise my hands in the air and I proclaim to the world, I declare to the world, swearing to the world, that there is no Lord like this Lord Rama. To all of humanity, I tell. Puja uthai. This is a famous phrase from Ved Vyasji. Ved Vyasji says something. I lift my hand and I'm telling all about Brahman, but nobody listens. Tell all about Dharma and the Shastras, but no. Pasunach, but see. Now he gives an example. Pasunachata. Sometimes you see a monkey dance. Sukapat, or you see a parrot. Some animal dance. Pasu. Pasu means any animal given there? Yeah, animal dance. Sometimes you see some bear dancing, a monkey dancing. Here in this place you don't see, but if you go to India, you see a lot of this. Pasunachata, monkey dancing, animal dancing. Sukapat, a parrot reading Vedas. So you could see that also. Some parrot chant Sanskrit mantras and all. Sukapat. Then Praveena, they have great skill in doing this thing. Gunagati. Nata pathaka adhin, but the praises go not to that monkey or to that parrot, the praise goes to the one who taught the dancing, the dancer, or the one who taught the reading to that parrot. Yo Suthari, in the same way, this Bhagwan Ram, Yo Suthari Sanamani Jana, he takes that Jana, that Bhakta, and Suthari, he purifies his mind, he lifts him, he brings about a transformation in his mind and gives him respect. Sanamani, ke sadhu sira mor, and he places him among the best of sadhus. This is what Rama does, all of these things. Kokripala binu. That second line is really nice. Kokripala binu pali hai biridavali barajor. Which Lord, which compassionate Lord would spend so much time and effort and so much, so forcefully try to protect his own fame? What is own fame? What it means is this thing. Bhagwan is called, just know, we saw, Pranatapal. Pranatapal means what? The one who surrenders to him, he saves that, he protects that person. Right? So, when that person, it is wicked, all people we just saw, when they come and they surrender now, this Lord, he purifies his mind. Then he shows him respect and places him among sadhus. Because if he doesn't do that, he will not be called Pranatapal. So he has to protect that name Pranatapal. You see? So what a compassionate Lord, to protect that name of Pranatapal, he does all of these things for this. You spend so much of effort to do it. But Hanumanji will tell. We'll see later on. Vibhishan and all the surrender of all of them. In Sundarkand. That is called Sundarkand, you know. We'll see that. So, to protect his great name and fame and fortune. And fame. What is called? He is Pranatapal. He spent so much of effort. Expend so much of effort. Now see.
Sok saneh ki bal subhaye. Aya ulai rajaya subhaye. Tava hukripal heri nij ora. Tabhi phansi vala mane umora. Dekhe upaya sumangala mula janeu swami sahaja anukula bade samaj biloke ubhagu badi chuk sahib anuragu kripa anugrahu angpadhai dini kripa nidhi sab adhikai rakha mor dular gosai अपने सील सुभाय भलाई नाथ निपट मैं की निरिठाई स्वामी समाज सकोच दिहाई अभिनय अभिनय जथा रुचि पानी छमी जेवति आरती जानी सुहृद सुजान सुसाई बही बहुत कहब बरी खोरी आय सुदेय देव अब सब सुधारी मोरी सब संतन की जय शोक आउट ऑफ सोरो आई वुड हैव सेड एंड डन थिंग्स शोक स्नेह की आउट ऑफ अफेक्शन लव बाल सुभाए और आउट ऑफ चाइल्डिश एंड चाइल्ड लाइक There are two different words. Childishness. So, out of childishness, I may have done. Out of sorrow, out of affection, I may have done. Ayau lai rajayasu bae means I would have defied or cast out your command or your whatever you wished, like that. Out of these three reasons, maybe. Tabahu. कृपाल हेरी निज ओरा सब ही भांति वल माने उ मोरा बट स्टिल यू हैव वट एवर आई हैव डन यू हैव ओवरलुक्ड इट एंड यू हैव टेकन इट वेल एंड यू नॉट ब्लेम मी फॉर डूइंग एनीथिंग इवन डू आई मे हैव डन सम रियली टेरिबल ब्रेजन एक्ट लाइक दैट बट योर कंपैशन इज सच देखे उपाय नॉट सीइंग योर फीट देखे उपाय सीइंग भगवान्स फीट सुमंगल मूला द वेरी रूट ऑफ ऑल ऑस्पिशियसनेस एंड गुडनेस जाने उ स्वामी सहज अनुकूल अनोइंग दैट यू आर नैचुरली माय मास्टर इज नैचुरली अनुकूल फेवरेबल एंड काइंड कंपैशनेट बड़े समाज इन द मिड्स ऑफ दिस ग्रेट असेंबली Vishwamitra, Vasishta, Janakji Maharaj, all the kings, I remember what you call them, Brahmanas and Rishis who have come, joined in this great assembly. Bilokeu bhagu, I see my great fortune. It's such a great fortune I have to be in this samaj, in this assembly. Bari chuk, in spite of my great and grievous and terrible
the wrong which I have done. Sahiba anuragu, my master still has love for me. Kripa anugraha angu aghai, your kripa has and your grace has flooded every one of my limbs. Apne sila subhaya balai, your kripa in your apne sila subhaya balai, your natural in your natural goodness and your natural apne sila subhaya balai, your natural goodness and grace has flooded every one of my limbs. Rakha mor dular gosai, and you have kept me as your dular, or you have showered dular on me. What is dular? Dular in English is dular only. What is given in English?
Holy Master, which is your native
inability, you have been indulgence. See, Prasad cannot translate dular, so he. Dular means affection, like, also, right? Childlike affection, like, that kind of thing. You can't translate it so well. But you have showered your affection on me. Apne sila, no. Dular gusai, apne sila subhai balai, natan nipata mai ki nirthai. Even though I may have done audacious and insolent acts, Swami samaja sakocha bihai, towards my master in the company of so many great people and all, I would have cast out respect and said anything and all of that. Arjuna is very, very, very apologetic to Bhagavan Shri Krishna in the 11th chapter when he gets Virat Rup Darshan and realizes Bhagavan, he said, Prabhu. Like that. I did all sort of thing to you, you know. Sorry. Like that. Abhinaya, abhinaya, jathar, ruchi, bani. Any words I would have spoken also. How many words I would have spoken? Boldly or humbly or in boldness. In humility, I don't know. Jathar, ruchi, as my mind felt, I spoke. Jathar, ruchi. Chami dev ati arati jani. Please you forgive me, knowing that I am a suffering person, you know. I was suffering. So you please forgive me on chami. Suhrida sujan susahib hi bahut kahab bari khori. And not only that, I'm still going on talking. In front of such a great and loving Lord, Suhrida, Sujan, so wise, Susahib, great master, master of masters, Bahuta Kahab Bari Khori. I went on talking. And the thing about it, went on talking, when he's saying I went on talking, he's talking that time also. Ayasudeya Dev Abha Sabai Sudhari Mori. You give me, O Lord, now your command and your instruction. You tell me and make me. This is a nice line. Sabai Sudhari Mori. You mean you purify my mind. You, once more, you refine my mind. You make me anew like that. Sudhari. He tells to Bhagavan Ram. Now, next passage is. Law. See, all this was meant to tell Ram to come back there. But he's not telling Ram to come back there. He's only praising Ram, isn't it? But good. What else is there to praise in the world? Praise Bhagavan only, isn't it? Stuti. Bhagavat Stuti. And when it comes from a great devotee, then it is so wonderful. So he's. We'll see that tomorrow. Continues. ॐ पूर्णमदः पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। हरि ओम् हरि ओम्।